So Owen said declare your asset. Is this another political gimmick? When Owen say declare your asset. In Barbados is a rocket. So Owen said declare your asset. Me and Didier say the people wanna know it. We want you all declare your assets. Tell the people how you work and you get it. Tell me if you work or you rob it, or it's poor people money that you pocket. In Barbados is a racket. So Owen said declare your assets. Tell the people how you make it, how you got it. Now tell me who of them are gonna pan it. What you got in the bank in your pocket? Click on money, did you dump some here your pocket? Tell me the real reason how we got it. Did he make a lot of money, make a good profit? In Barbados is a rocket. So Owen said declare your assets. Is this another political gimmick? When Owen say declare your asset. We wanna know who took legal profit. Policyholders wanna know who got it. Did Owen tell the truth to the public? Poor people money who were taken. But Owen, is that really your assets that you declare to the public? Is this another political gimmick? When Owen say declare your asset. Illegal guns, who are them who got it? Is it the legal people who got it lucky? We know that it's where they used to run it. And come or raid my place and say that I really got it. It's another political gimmick. When Owen say declare your asset. The bank say they really didn't loan it. But ministers got a lot of money in the pocket. It is the taxpayers' money that they pocket. Ah, they got it. Is this another political gimmick? When Owen say, declare your asset. Is this another political gimmick? When Owen say, declare your asset.
No woman.